Mom, I've made a pact with myself never to speak to you again. But I have given myself permission to suspend it. Briefly, because frankly, Mom, the curiosity is killing me. How on earth can you possibly justify doing what you did to me today? Go ahead, I'm listening. Oh, I know you're upset because I disobeyed you. Well, let me tell you something. I'm a teenager now. I've got 13 years under this belt, and my life is in my own hands.